my TrellMit cooking show, innit? Usually have one of these hanging off me, you know what I mean? Look professional in that. Just to, you know, tenderize it a little bit. American sized onions. Flick it all in there, you know what I'm saying? Clean it up later, bro. Make sure you get a good wash. Because you don't know what's out there in the world, man. That's for my big clip. So I got it up high just to get the water boiling, you know, because down in the bayou and we're down in the Alabama Springs, you gotta make sure that shit is hot, bitch.
You get them in.
Oh, Mike.